Hi everyone, we have an exciting lesson coming up, which is how to play the accordion with other musicians. It's kind of a bigger picture of how do you play with other musicians, but specifically I'll be covering the techniques and how I approach playing music with my neighbors, Foster and Karen. Foster plays the upright bass and guitar, and Karen plays the mandolin and guitar. We're gonna do a bit of singing. These are songs that I don't know what songs we're gonna do. I think that they're fairly basic country, folk songs, maybe some rock songs. And we'll go over there. It's Karen and Foster's house. And I'll walk you through everything that's going on in my head as I'm playing along with Karen and Foster. We'll see you over there. So the first thing that we're going to do is we're going to tune our instruments. We're going to make sure that we're all playing the exact same note together. That's kind of the foundation of playing with other people.
Well, I put my mandolin down and
So something that we're going to do is, obviously we're all sharing the same song. We're all going to play the song in the exact same way. Something that I'm looking at right before playing, and you'll have the sheet music right in front of you, is the structure of the song. So I see that the song's in A major. My fingers are already kind of assuming that A major position. I'm making sure that I know what key the song is in. If it was in C sharp minor, we'd probably look around and say, hey, we should probably move it out of C sharp minor. And then I'm looking at the changes. So I see that the song's from A to D, A to E. In my mind, I already know that the song's a 1-4-5. I think we've played the song once or twice. I don't have it in my head. So the first thing I'm gonna do is listen to Foster and Karen play the song. So let's start it and we'll see what it's like.
So we start by just a bam and A.
Nice.
So and this is called chucking. Players, if you guys want to do a vamp again, sorry, we're going to do one of that. I could do a sustained chord just to see what that sounds like, right? So, and again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then once we start playing, probably we can just do a very simple thing where we just do sustained chords, that's called pads. And as the chords change, I would just do, let's change up to the D, right? Back to the A. And that sounds okay. I guess just, it's trying to see what fits with the song. So I like doing the chaka, that rhythm, that ba 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 ba. Right, it's sort of short, long, short, long. It's sort of drumming to whatever fits in here. So if you have rhythm, or you can clap along. And whichever way you clap along on your instrument, right? 1, 2, 3.